Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to find your server name in cPanel. This server name is for the actual server that hosts your website files and databases, and can be good to know at times, such as when you're trying to identify if we're performing maintenance on your server. Start by logging into cPanel. Click the Server Information link in the General Information section. You'll then see your server name listed, along with additional information about your server. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Check out our cPanel education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.